Greetings once again. This is Tina Harris, your Crystal Whisperer, continuing our journey with the Crystal Ally Cards by Naisha Ahsian. And today I would like to talk to you about Azeztulite. Azeztulite is another of the storm element allies, and its key word is alternate realities. An ancient Mayan temple, or mothership, is partially submerged in the ocean. Smaller ships gather to refuel on the energy that the temple supplies. Probably not something you would see on a trip to Mexico, but does that mean that it is not real? Our perception of reality is limited by our beliefs and the development of our extrasensory perception. Though this image is not real, it does represent the concept of alternate realities, which are those realities that are open to our minds, if not our senses. The realm of alternate realities is governed by the ally Azeztulite. Azeztulite is a form of quartz that has been etherically programmed by interdimensional beings to carry the energy of the great central sun of our universe. This stone has a high, fine vibration. To this date, it has only been found in a couple of locations in the United States and was first thought to be a form of phenakite because of both the location in which it was found and the energy of the stone itself. Azeztulite looks quite a bit like broken glass and can be faceted into beautiful clear gemstones. Azeztulite speaks to us of alternate realities. As humans, we inhabit a very narrow range of reality. It is as though we walk this earth with blinders on, never seeing the incredible depth and beauty of all the levels of reality that surrounds us. Azeztulite was sent as an ally that can aid us in connecting with the other realms that surround us and enable us to open to the true scope of perception that we are capable of. The coming age of light is about opening ourselves to these other, more expanded levels of reality. It is about reconnecting with the source of energy that exists beyond us all and is embodied in the great central sun of this universe. Azeztulite carries this energy, and when we resonate with it, it shares this broadened perspective with us, opening to the alternate realities of the plant world, mineral world, and animal world are the first steps toward reclaiming our earth and healing ourselves and the paradise planet that we were given to live upon. Opening to the alternate realities of the light beings and subtle energy beings is another connection that must be made if we are to survive on this planet in physical form. Azeztulite has come to aid us in perceiving and connecting with all of these levels that exist around us. From this connection, we will gain a greater wisdom and understanding of the beings that we truly are, beings of light. The message of Azeztulite. Azeztulite is calling you to let go of any and all densities in your life and embrace the higher energies that are waiting to move through you. This is the card of priesthood in that it heralds in a time of dedication to service and the light, especially in the realms of bringing through new ways to live, give, and survive. Azeztulite has come to aid you in perceiving the many levels of reality that surround you. Through the exploration of these realities, you can gain the insight and understanding necessary to manifest your purpose on Earth. Open yourself to the kingdom of Earth, the light beings, and the spiritual realms, and to your own self. This ally has come to facilitate your awakening to your true self and your place in the web of light that surrounds you. Be aware of subtle impressions, dreams, feelings, or other indicators that a message is being sent to you from other levels of reality. It may be that you are being prepared for contact by beings from another realm. In the coming times, we will need to rely upon these messages in order to survive. Open yourself now to the signals and messages of these realms so that you can become a voice for these beings in the coming times. Azeztulite's affirmation. I perceive my reality in the light of the divine. So thank you once again for joining me on this journey. I look forward to talking with you again next time. Peace and blessings.